I remember them 90s clear. Pops past, they looking like a chandelier. I couldn't comprehend the term, don't pass here. On his lap, I grabbed, stay strapped with the beer. Back in the days, man, those more crazy times. We were just trying to play freestyle outside. Running through sprinklers to cruise in the streets. Chicago Library was once Chuck E. Cheese. I was that youngin' watching them OGs. Meet up with my theos and pops at the meet. We up on the brew, then go to the most. Hit a video town in Miller's Outpost. A party every day in the east of the river. Land of the scandals that simmers through winter. But I am not bitter, it's a known city pillar. Grew up as a witcher who now came to deliver.
No, nowadays we just ride around. Fucking bulletproof vest on, 4-5 on the side of shit. You know the fucking vibes.
Back when I was young and all I saw was beef. Spent some time just posted up by Linden Street. Used to spray that starch to keep my dickies creased. Cop that XL shocker, how I seen MG. Shooting BB guns, encourage young and dumb. Practice twisting fingers, ghetto having fun. Homie, what you know about this area? Grew up watching bullets scatter everywhere. My abuelitas watching Sesame Street. The ones who I looked up to, caged and deceased. Eating my sopas at Patterson Parque. Post up by the benches right next to the swings. Homie, you tough, but imagine the 90s. Shootouts in public, ain't nobody hiding. Candles with Jesus on corners been lighting for centuries. RIPs, ain't no surprises. My primo got hit up, he gasping and leaking. Reaching for life and my thea beneath him. Holding them tight, son, it's gonna be alright. While he's shaking his head, swear the devil's a liar.
Yeah, this shit sounds cool. What you know about the life of a sick ass fool? Only a few could relate to this, and all the rest imitate. Never made for this. That east side could either make you or break you. The river runs deep, so don't let it take you. Keep your head above the water, cause the neighborhood is full of dope fiends and marauders, waiting for the opportunity to hit the lick. So you better make sure that you don't ever slip. Stay on your toes everywhere that you go, and keep 30 rounds in the blinky for O. And don't trust a hoe or even a soul. They get you caught up. You feel me for sure? Yeah. Real talk from an OG. Still let it be known, but I do it low key.